Hello guys, this is Harsh and today we are studying about principle of mathematical induction. So friends, if you are new in my channel, then hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. So friends, let's start. In this lecture, we have discussed about principle of mathematical induction. So first of all, we have discussed the induction. What is a induction? Look at. Induction. So friends, we have taken a simple example. 1/2, 1/6. 1/12, 1/20, plus dot up to soon 11th term. So friends, this series is not a AP series and not a GP series and not a HP series. So how to solve this series? So the first term of this series is 1/2. So now we have sum of first two terms till then second term. 1/2 + 1/6 is equal to LCM is that 6 and 3 + 1 4/6 2 3. The second term is 2/3. And next step, we have sum the first three terms 1/2 + 1/6 + 1/12. LCM is 12 and 6 and 6 2 to the 12, yani 2 + 1 is equal to 9/12, 3/4. So third term is 3/4. And we can say that the first term is 1/2 and the second term is 2/3 and the third term is 3/4. So the fourth term is 4/5, sixth term is 6/6, then SA again. So 11th term is 11/12. So this is the induction. Now friends, we have discussed about what is a mathematical induction. So we have taken an example like some cards in me and we stand the vertical position in round, like some cards and stand for the rounding position in the vertical. So if I have push one card and then to push next card and the all cards is got down. So this is the mathematical induction, the same as like in the mathematical induction we have three steps to solve every statement. First step is that putting the n is equal to 1 and find out the condition is true. The next step, let us assume that pn is equal to k, n is equal to k. And the third step, we have proved that n is equal to k plus 1 is true. If three steps are true, then the condition is true for all natural numbers. So this is the segment of principle of mathematical induction. So now friends, if pn is a statement involves natural number such that, so friends, in the principle of mathematical induction ke andar only four natural numbers ka hi role hota hai. Iske alawa isme integers ya whole number ka itna khas role nahi hota. So first is p1 is true, like n is equal to 1. First of all, we have put the n is equal to 1, then p1 is true. This statement is true for n is equal to 1. Second is, if pk plus 1 is true, whenever pk is true, यदि पी के प्लस वन सत्य है तो पी के सत्य होगा. द ट्रूथ ऑफ पी के इम्प्लाइज द ट्रूथ ऑफ पी के प्लस वन. और यदि पी के सत्य है तो पी के प्लस वन भी सत्य होगा. देन पी एन इज ट्रू फॉर ऑल नेचुरल नंबर्स एन. तो जो हमारी जो पी एन है, जो हमारी जो प्रॉब्लम है, वो ट्रू हो जाएगी सभी नेचुरल नंबर्स के लिए. जस्ट टेकन एन एग्जाम्पल. So now, friends, we have taken an example. Pn is equal to 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 2n minus 1 is equal to n square. So, in this problem, we are applying three steps and prove the equation. So, step number first. Putting n is equal to 1. Is the left hand side and is the right hand side. So left hand side n is equal to 1. 2, 1, minus 1. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. And the right hand side, 1 square is equal to 1. The left hand side is equal to right hand side. The condition is true. And is equal to 1. Because left hand side is equal to right hand side, then the condition is true. Step number second. So friends, in this second step, we have assumed that, like, हम मान लेते हैं second step के अंदर भी जो condition है वो p n is equal to k के साथ true होगी. हम मान लेते हैं. Let us assume that. N is equal to k for all the natural numbers so 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 2 k minus 1 is equal to k square. Equation number first. Step number third. So in the third step we can write as, we have proved that n is equal to k plus 1 is also true. So 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 2k minus 1, 2k plus 1 minus 1 is equal to k plus 1 square. Disimplying that, 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 2k minus 1, 2k 2 minus 1 plus 1 is equal to k plus 1 square. Now friends, look at this term is equal to k square by using first. This term is equal to this k square. plus 2k plus 1. So it's also equal to k plus 1 square. You know that a plus b ka whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So friends, left hand side is equal to right hand side. So we can write as whenever pk plus 1 is true, pk is also true. Hence, by the principle of mathematical induction, Pn is true for all the natural numbers. And we have taken another example. So now friends, we have taken another example. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 plus n is equal to n, n plus 1 by 2. So same steps are apply. Step number first, putting n is equal to 1. So the left hand side, it's a left hand side and it's a right hand side. Because n is equal to 1, then 1. And the right hand side, 1, 1 plus 1 by 2, 2, 1. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. The condition is true. N is equal to 1. Step number second, let us assume that pk is true for any natural number. So, this implying that 1 plus 2 plus 3 dot 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 plus k is equal to k, k plus 1 by 2, equation number first. So now we have applying step number third. In this step number third, we have proved that pk plus 1 is true. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus k plus 1 is equal to k plus 1, k plus 1 plus 1 by 2. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus k plus 1 is equal to k plus 1, k plus 2 by 2. So now friends, look at this equation is also equal to k plus 1 by 2 by using first. Here k plus 1 by 2 plus k plus 1 is a left hand side and his a right hand side. So in this we have proved the left hand side is equal to right hand side, then all condition is true and my statement is true. So look at k plus 1 and k plus 1. So now we get common the k plus 1, k by 2 plus 1, k plus 1 LCM k plus 2. So simplifying that, k plus 1 k plus 2 by 2 is equal to right hand side. So here left hand side is equal to right hand side. So now friends, whenever P k plus 1 is true, P k is also true, hence by using the principle of mathematical induction, Pn is true for all the natural numbers. Pn is true for all the natural numbers n. So now friends, the next types of question in mathematical induction coming soon. And if you like my video, then subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. So thank you friend, thank you very much for watching my video, and this is Harsh.